Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. I hope you're doing good. In today's video, I'll be reviewing Loreal Paris's Rouge Signature Matte Liquid Lipsticks. They have 13 shades, I think. They've launched this before. They launched it again with 8 sunset shades. So yeah, I have 2 shades from this collection, that is I Explore and I Lead. So if you want to know more, keep on watching A Nerd Over Makeup. The lipsticks retail for Rs. 650 for 7ml of product, and it has a shelf life of 3 years. They come in a packaging like so, with a clear tube and a matte black cap with a gold accent which has L'Oreal Paris written on it, and the shade name sticker is on top. When you close it, it clicks and it's like intact, so that is good. And overall, I really like this packaging. The applicator of this is decently long, and the tip is adequately shaped into a teardrop with nice design. There's no divot in the middle, so you may have to dip in once or twice for this, but it grabs enough product for just one application. So this shade is I Explore, and it's a really pretty brown shade with slight pink tones. So it makes it perfect for everyday wear. I love this shade. I can't express how much I love this shade. It's beautiful. The texture of this is very light, as they have claimed it is light, and it doesn't dry down to a complete matte. As you can see right here, it just dries down exactly like that, and it takes quite some time for it to dry as well. The next shade is 129 I Lead, and this is a pink, a deep pink color, you know, deep pink with little red undertones. But for me, this is like a perfect pinky nude shade. So you can see these two are perfect for everyday wear, work wear, your Zoom call meetings and all. So yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and do the lip swatch of I Explore here. Oh, by the way guys, this smells really good. I really like it. So here you can see that it does not look like I'm putting any lipstick on, which means did I find the right shade? Nude shade? Oh my god, I don't know. Okay, that doesn't mean I'm gonna stop buying it anyway. So yeah, the tip helps to really get into the nooks and corners. This is a pretty brilliant shade for me. I loved it. It'll suit fair to medium skin tones. Deeper skin tones, this may wash you out. The consistency is good. Coverage, I would say, is medium. For pigmented lips, you may have to go 2 to 3 coats because it doesn't really cover up a lot. You know? Yep. If you're new here, hit that subscribe button and like this video if you found it helpful. I wanted to do a transfer test. It's not transfer proof. I also wanted to do a smudge test. It's not smudge proof. You know, for 650 bucks, I expected it to be a bit more long lasting and transfer proof, but it's not. That's a bummer. And I also used this on my eyes today. Next shade is 129 I Lead, and it's a pinky, deep pink shade. Perfect for everyday wear. I love this. Both of these colors I really loved. I think this shade will suit all skin tones, except if you have pigmented lips, or even me for that matter. I don't have that pigmented lips. I would suggest you to put 2 to 3 coats so that it's fully opaque. But I must say, this is very comfortable. It does not feel like I have anything. Anything on my lips. Like, I feel it's bare. Completely bare, but I just wish it lasted longer. That puts me off. I mean, I'm spending this much money, it doesn't last that long. Like max 4 to 5 hours. Okay, here you can see it doesn't look like I have anything, but I do, and that's awesome. That's the only thing I like about this. Both of these shades I love. It's I Lead and I Explore, so ultimately it's up to you. If you like it, buy it. Otherwise, nah. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, do give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more. Until next time. Bye.